inakaa vizuri kule.
Many of them were received last night who could travel the 200 kilometers from Morogoro to Dar es Salaam, and most of them have severe burn injuries, over 80% of their body surface area. They are now undergoing the appropriate treatment, and we still do not know the outcome because of the severity of the injury.
Vamos a ver.